Practice 2-on-2. If you can't beat a guy, get a shot on goal and hope for a rebound, and they got it.
3-on-2 here. Bergeron in front. They score! Marchand! The Bergeron line lights the lamp. Horton's wrist shot saved by Price. Bouncing buck scores! Seinberg volleys it out of the air. Two goals in 22 seconds. It's 2-0 Boston. Bergeron stick check. Fires low to the far side. The rebound scores! Brian Gianta pots the rebound. Wisniewski put the shot exactly where the coaches tell you to put it. Backhands it to the line. Gianta dances off the board. Subban's bomb scores! Pacioretty was jamming in front. I think it went in off of Bruin. It's 2-2 on the power play goal. Comes toward goal, throws it into the pile. Lucic to Horton, to McQuaid. He scores! Adam McQuaid's first home goal in his career. It's 3-2 Boston. Boychuk as Caron checks him. Thomas in a battle. Denies Darnay. Weber's drive scores! Yannick Weber with a dart from out top. Patches it on the backhand through the seam to Hamill. He drops it to Ryder. He deeks and scores! 31 seconds later, the Bruins answer again. It's 4-3 Boston. Oh, I'm having the vapors. Here's Horton. His shot. Lucic scores on the rebound. 5-3 Boston. To the middle of the line. The slap pass to Darnay. He scores. Darche setting the target at the top of the crease. And the popcorn machine continues to produce goals. It's 5-4. He came down hard on the stick to Lucic. He scores! Mercy! 6-4 Boston. This is the fun part. Wisniewski gains the line as Gianta hops over the puck. Wisniewski passed the dot. The shot scores! Max Pacioretty! 3 power play goals for Montreal. It's 6-5. Sit out through the neutral zone. Dangles against Halpert. Marchand leaves it for Camper. Across to Seidenberg. In front, Ryder holds. That one counts! That one counts! For Karam, it's Horton ahead to Krejci. Krejci pulls kill. Here's Horton. He scores! Ding, ding, ding! 8-5 Boston! With a 5-point night on a goal and 4 assists. 3, the Bruins down a couple. Pacioretty scores! Gets a little revenge on the scoreboard, and Pacioretty gets his second of the night to close it to 8-6.